Welcome to SignAssess. SignAssess is an online learning system developed as a complete package to support online teaching and assessment for learners of sign language and sign language interpreting. SignAssess is a complete software solution including assignment builder tools, browser-based video and audio recording, variable resolution video recording, remote storage and content stream to users on demand, support for multiple media types, support for multiple video repositories, and time-based video commenting for precision assignment feedback or analysis. SignAssess adheres to e-learning industry standards and is compatible with learning management systems such as Moodle or Blackboard, simultaneously accessible via SignAssess Mobile, a specialist mobile app for smartphone and tablet users. You are now going to see a very simple demonstration of SignAssess. In the demonstration, I will be accessing SignAssess through a web browser, the same way a user would access it as a learning object inside an LMS such as Moodle or Blackboard. I will demonstrate how to create an assignment using the Assignment Builder tools and then attempt the assignment, demonstrating the different SignAssess features along the way. We begin with the Assignment Builder, from which I choose the different videos I wish to use in the assignment and some basic assignment settings. First, I give the assignment a name. Second, I configure the assignment settings. Option 1, whether I wish to record audio or not, in this case no. Option 2, whether this is a sign language interpreting exercise, which would provide additional interface components. In this case no, as this is only a very simple demonstration and interpreting exercises are explored in another video in this series. Option 3, to allow synchronous recording, meaning the learner can record an assignment submission whilst playing the stimulus material. In this case, yes. Option 4, whether recordings can be appended, such as in a consecutive interpreting exercise. As this is not an interpreting exercise, the default is no. Option 5, whether feedback can be viewed on the submission timeline. Yes, this feature will be illustrated as part of the demonstration. Option 6, the maximum number of recordings allowed. In this case, one is sufficient. And option 7, whether the learner is allowed to delete an assignment when submitted. In this case, yes. The assignment settings you can see here can also be added to. We have, when providing SignAssess to external organizations, added additional settings including control over video autoplay, control over video recording duration, control over whether learners can add comments to a submission for use in an analysis exercise, control over the number of learner comments allowed, and limits to the number of times the stimulus material can be played in an assignment. I will now add videos to the assignment. This is the video file picker, providing access to a video repository. This repository can be searched or indexed, and the repository can be structured into folders, including private or shared folders between users. If I wish, I can also toggle between different quality versions of recordings, alternating seamlessly between different repositories, storing content at different resolutions and rates of compression. I have beforehand prepared videos for this assignment. The assignment will be a very simple locations exercise. First, I include the assignment instructions in British Sign Language. Second, the locations exercise stimulus material. And thirdly, the completed exercise to self-correct against. I could also add a sample video if I wish, but in this case I will not. Okay, with my assignment now built, I can save it and begin. Okay, here is the assignment I built previously. In the center of the screen here, you can see the live feed from the camera. If I wish, I can toggle between recording resolutions. In this mode, I would be recording high resolution, or in this mode, lower resolution. For the purpose of this demonstration, I'll record at lower resolution. Just below the video window, you can see the maximum recording time, which is set for 10 minutes. And these icons tell me that I'm going to be recording video and not audio. On the right-hand side of the screen, I have the assignment instructions, which are in British Sign Language. I'll click play on those, and I'll give you a translation. This is an assessment of your BSL placement skills. First, you'll be shown a picture of a table with a number of objects on it. Second, you can film yourself explaining the layout of the objects. Third, you can compare your sign-in with another sign-in. And if you wish, you can film again. Okay, so let's start the assessment. Okay, here are the table and the objects. And I'm going to describe the positions using British Sign Language. I'll just click record. Okay, click stop on that. Okay, now I have the opportunity to self-correct against the model and re-record if I wish. And I can use these dual controls to allow me to compare the recordings. There you go, let's just try that. Okay, if I wish, I can record again, or I can submit that. And I think for this demonstration, we'll submit it. I'll just call it submission 1. Okay, now I can see my submitted assignment. And I can see when it was submitted and the date and if it has any comments or feedback attached. In some cases, the learner would be asked to self-analyze their assignment by adding comments themselves and or feedback would be added by the educator. Let me add a comment myself. First, I choose to view or add a comment. I can now pick a point on the timeline of the submission to comment on. So for example, if I wanted to comment at this particular point of the video, perhaps commenting on the hand shape, I choose Add Comment. Now I can record and attach a comment in British Sign Language. And along with my video, I can add a written comment. In this case, poor hand shape. If I wish to, I can choose from a drop-down menu of predefined comments. I'll just add that comment to my assignment. Okay, now I can see that the submission has attached one comment and that it appears in a particular point on the timeline. If I choose to view the comment on the timeline, I can see that at a particular point in the video, just here, I have a comment. And I can also see the text comment. If I wish, I can also move the comment along the timeline and fine-tune the position where the comment is meant to be. I just unlock it here, and now I can drag it along the timeline. If I wish, I can also review the entire assignment and all the videos used. So it's seamless assignment creation, delivery, and precision time-based assignment feedback. This concludes my simulation. Please explore SignAssess further by choosing from the other videos in this series.